Now this is way upriver beyond Impfondo. We're going little tiny tributaries now, when life always gets exciting. And this is 2 days' walk from a little village. And here they are. Here are, I think, the most wonderful people on earth, really. Pygmies. These people call themselves the Babinga. And here you see Larry, for some reason, really admired their engineering. They don't own anything. They can just relocate whenever they want to. So that's it, the little beehive hut. And I made the mistake, which I always do, but you have to really, of giving away all my 19th century trade goods. So these are the Jubilee necklaces that I got in London. anyhow, they're very beautiful and humorous. Oh, and I love that, of course. Wonderful ethno-porn. She was very beautiful. And tiny, 4'2". Now, he's about 8 years old, I think. And I tried, this is a hunting net, and I tried to pick it up and couldn't. They may be small, but immensely strong. And here are these spears. And the hunting net is interesting because it probably goes back at least 60,000 years, and it's fairly probable that fishing nets were derived from hunting nets. Now, the great thing about a net is it takes about 3-4 years to make one of these things. They're really special heirlooms, and each family has one net. And I think that's probably just social. So everybody in your little group of at the most 40 people, probably 20 or 30, has to bring a net along when you go hunting. And you can stretch these nets, put together, they're not very high, about that high off the ground, and you peg them down into the, with these pegs, into the mud, and sling them round trees to hold them up. But everybody has to cooperate. So you can't have people who are not speaking to each other. Can't be done. And also I think why, as we'll see in a minute, wonderful dancing and laughter. And the punishment for somebody who's really done something outrageous is to swing his hut round, block up the entrance, which faces everybody else, and has an entrance into the forest and no one will talk to you. And apparently it never lasts more than 2 days, that's it. He's a broken man, he's received back into. but what a wonderful child he was. And you wait behind these nets very carefully, well, hidden in a bush, and the water chevrotain and the duiker, the antelopes, and whop into it and you spear them. And they have lots of little hunting dogs. Odd things, they don't bark.